when I sleep in your barn tonight, mister. It's so hard lying here on the ground. It is cold in the north. I don't smoke and I carry no matches, and I'll promise I'll do you no harm. Let me tell you my story, please, mister, 'cause it rang in my head like a storm. It was 5 years ago, just last summer. I will never forget that sad day when a stranger came in from the city, and he said that he wanted to stay. Well, my wife says she likes to be earning some more money to add to her home. So her aiming was final and settled, and the stranger would stay at our home. One night when my day's work was final, my heart it was raining with joy. I expected a kind-hearted welcome from my sweet darling wife and my son. But what did I find was a letter. It was placed by the door on a stand, and the moment my eyes fell upon it, I broke right up in my hand. The note said, my wife and the stranger had left and taken my boy, and I wonder if God up in heaven only knew what the stranger had done. Only the stranger I've done.